We are just over 24 hours away now from the final launch of the space shuttle Endeavour.
And while tens of thousands of space fans plan to head for the coast tomorrow to watch the historic liftoff, West 2's Todd Wilson says some campers have already arrived.
Angus Williams runs across US 1. He is the attendant working both parking lots on each side of the road for Endeavour's launch tomorrow. He's a busy man.
I mean, the people come out. That's a wonderful thing.
Williams says for Friday he will have four people working with him. He says they will average about 200 cars and RVs. Mike Ammons is one of Williams' customers. He is parking his RV in a spot a day early. He has family coming in from out of town.
We have family coming from Brooksville, from the West Coast, to watch the last shot. And a few folks coming from Virginia.
It might be a good idea to claim a spot early. Some local leaders estimate as many as 750,000 shuttle watchers will head out to see Endeavour's final flight. In the city of Titusville, schools are closing early so buses don't have to battle through the congestion. City Hall will shut down at 2 on Friday to free up parking spaces. Even the new AMAX Brewer Bridge will be closed to drivers 2 hours before the launch for pedestrian-only viewing. Philip Lozitas flew in from Johannesburg, South Africa to get his first glimpse of a launch.
I've been tracking the space shuttle for the last 30 years, and this is a long time, long life dream of mine to be here to come and witness the launch.
Pretty much everyone I spoke with said that they hope the space program doesn't end. In fact, they told me, what's more American than an astronaut in space? In Titusville, Todd Wilson, West 2 News.
West 2 space expert Dan Billow will be live at Kennedy Space Center tomorrow with Martha Sagowski. Our coverage begins at 3 here on West 2. The launch is set for 3:47 in the afternoon. President